point on the journey of life, I found myself in a dark forest, for the clear path was lost.
Let's see if we can full combo this beginning part. Oh no. Not the best opening, but that's okay. I did it on Hellish and I got a full combo there with like 217 hits or something. Pretty cool. And you can break this stuff, I don't think it means anything. There we go. Nice. Alright, let's see how good the death fight goes. Cool thing about this game is you can attack or you can cancel your attack strings with blocking, so you can even customize your attacks a little bit. Some of your initial attacks in the sequence are better for crowd control or something. Whoever did the Foley art for the sound of the blocking, it's just so good. Oh, that's unblockable. God, this is so much easier. Hellish, everything, you do less damage, the enemies have more life, and they do more damage. It's insane, you cannot make a mistake. And there's no achievement for being a harder difficulty, and I really wanted to, but I was getting stressed out, like I wasn't having fun. I just didn't see the point, like I'm not having fun, like you cannot make a single error. I can only imagine what the harder difficulty is, like maybe you have your two skill trees fully unlocked. Still, it's just not a pleasant ride. I want that initially, and next, instead of getting this right away, we're going to save it. I've done this like 3 times in the past couple days. We're going to get this first, because I think this is really important if you're actively playing the game and responding to what enemies are doing, then definitely important if you can pull it off.
The bishop said our cause was holy. Holy had nothing to do with it. After 3 years of the cold hatred with which that savage war fed itself, I longed for the warmth of my...
God, the cutscenes in this are so good, man.
...to redeem the past, to start again.
You get that? So fucking sad, man. Talk about being lost.
to go with him, my love. I gave my word.
Beatrice!
Checking for extra. Alright, here we go. We're going to... Every single save point's going to get its own slot. So that way if we miss something, we can go back and get it. Without repercussion. Hopefully. Dante, you know what you did.
The beast has turned me back. Help me before my pulse and veins tremble. By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh until I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
Mercenaries of Florentina, in payment for taking the cross to reclaim the Holy Land, your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins.
I guess back then people were inclined to believe that kind of stuff. On the fireball. Find out. No. No, I don't know if you can. There you go. This is definitely the best way I've found to handle this. Well. There we go. If you want to do a second grab in midair, it seems like you can just do a regular basic attack. So we are going to grind a little bit for... I'm going to absolve him. As boring as it sounds, I want some of this early absolution tree. What's funny about this mechanic is the enemies walking around do not attack you. They literally wait for you to do it. Oh, crap. Yeah, on the harder difficulty, if you... like right now, all the hits I would have taken, I would already be dead. I would already be dead. It's crazy how drastic the increase in difficulty is. I think it's meant for when you have your skills leveled up, honestly. I remember having a hard time in this game, even back then. About midway through, I was having... Okay, so make sure we don't waste all that time. Let's make sure we actually get on this axe. Oh god, no! Please, 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 please! God, the angle. The angle sometimes. Can I break this? Alright, here we go. Now we're getting the ball rolling. I don't think I've seen a speedrun of this game, but it might be fun. This is a game I could play over and over again. Like I already have. Restarted this game 3 or 4 times the past couple days. Just trying to get a really good opening. And deciding on what difficulty I'm gonna play on. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Yeah, like, yeah, you got a lot of time for that. There we go. Boom. It'd be cool if you can cancel it into this. Huh? Huh? No, do it. There we go. Do it. Come on. Yeah, you got quite a bit of leeway. Get it a little early, a little bit late. There we go. Gotta be quick about this. There we go. Alright, we're gonna go talk to Virgil. Not yet. This is where we learn about the Ashen Ones. Gotta bless him first. Oh, so your cross counts as the first two attacks in your sequence, it looks like. They can go, huh? That's the second hit, because if you go, see, that's the second hit. You go 1, 2, 3, and then an attack. You can start doing your spin immediately. Awesome. Don't leave me, don't care. Go for it. Dash. Block. There you go. Come over here. This part can be annoying. There you go. Good luck. That little ground bounce there. Oh crap. Oh. There we go. Might as well take this. Alright, y'all. Now we got the ball rolling. Save 2. It's gonna be slot number 2. Saying it out loud to make sure this is Gates of Hell. Perfect. I want to see what this looks like quickly. Oh, that's stupid. Oh no. We'll get the other outfits later. I mean, it's funny, but I wouldn't. No, I take this game a little too seriously to do that. Alright, so let's go grab this stuff before we talk to Virgil. And funny enough, sorry, wrong button. We're looking to get these and this one right here. Try to get this up to level 2 as soon as we can. I haven't messed with any of the other stuff, but we're going to save it. Usually we would get that, but we're going to save that for now because I think this one's more important. Well, actually, we need this to get this. But. My boy Virgil.
Have pity on me, whatever you are.
A lady called. I prayed for her to command me.
Beatrice.
I fear my friend has gone astray, she said.
Help him, Virgil, so that he may come to me. I am Beatrice, and when I am finally before my lord, I will praise you to him.
Poet, I beg you, give me strength. I will deliver her from this fate, whatever the cost.
I don't know. Oh, I think that comes with DLC, maybe. We'll put it on for now, start leveling it up. Yep, there we go. He can. There we go. I missed a thing to get over there. It's okay, I can break it with this. I can break it. We're gonna save our redemption bar for the fight after this. Should be able to do this pretty well. Practice this fight. It can be annoying, especially on the harder difficulty. It takes a little while. Gotta keep an eye out to see sometimes. Times his attacks differently. There we go. And I miss. Wow, that did nothing. On Hellish, that would have been half my life bar. I'm not even joking. Close the gap. Okay, so it seems as if the crosses also work on a string as well. So if you do your scythe attack a couple times first and then the cross, you'll get the third attack in the sequence. There we go. Boom. That's so cool. Let's go get these souls right here. Yep, those are important. Go fill up our magic. And that Colat. Alright. More. Break that thing. I guess we'll use a little bit of fire. Oh, well, that didn't help. Thank you. Wait, did we miss? No, we didn't miss talking to Virgil because he disappears after that first part, right? Going to the blind world? Yes. Just making sure. So, boom, boom. This one will be here next. Alright. This is number 3. Got it. Yeah, I don't think we could have talked, because you can talk to Virgil multiple times after he's done talking to you. You can keep going up to him and talking to him. And this first one, he gives you a relic for your scythe attack. It's really good, actually. I don't think we missed talking to him, though, because he disappears after that first interaction, that little cutscene. There we go. This is it.
Into the blind world we have now descended. Put all fear and cowardice aside. We have come to the cliffs above Acheron. Wretched souls walk this tortured path to board Charon's vessel.
So, watch. Will you help? Now we go to him again. See? There we go. Look at that.
I will be your guide through this eternal place, where you shall hear the shrieks and see the tormented spirits who all bewail the second death.
Okay, he disappears, so we're just going to make sure we exhaust all the dialogue options. And I mean, I'm interested to see what he has to say, because all the times I've played this, I didn't know that. Pretty sure I didn't know about that. Okay, this is our first Judas coin here. Yep. Where are we at? So, I'd say we don't need to worry about spending any souls right now until we start getting the life stuff. Make our life a little bit easier. Alright, so yeah, but this is where I was going to use the Fury bar, or the Redemption bar. I don't know, sometimes I really think about it, man, like, what if, obviously this is probably not exactly how it goes down if it, you know, was real, but imagine how lonely and just by yourself and just knowing that you fucked up. You know, that's how fucked this would all be. Alright, let's do a little farming. Swing, then grab. Oh, no, I missed him. Pull this by killing him more, and it actually makes it easier to get hit because it cancels the animation quicker. Funny, that'd be some speedrun tech right there, wouldn't it? We didn't even need to use a redemption bar like I thought we would. Awesome. All right, all right. Make sure we're not missing anything there. As far as the secrets go, this would be a blind run for getting all the secrets, but I feel like if we are pretty thorough, we'd find all the little offshoots that things are in. As long as we don't rush through areas. Alright, here we go. Let's see if I can... 1, 2... Oh, so you can actually parry the unblockable attacks, it appears. Oh, no. Oh, I should have. I mistimed it. Okay. All right. guys. You don't have to worry about doing the... Nope. It's timed it again. I'll take that. Let's see if we can get this guy. Oh, maybe you can. Well, I could have thought I timed that perfectly. There we go. Let's get a redemption on him. Or absolution. Rather. There we go. Very nice. Oops, wrong way. Oh no! I still made it. This should be another Judas coin if I'm not mistaken. It is. But you gotta check everything, you just never know when that camera's gonna switch. Oh wow, I didn't know there was one over here. That camera will switch sides. At the last moment, you'd be right here like, oh, there's nothing, right? But you just gotta keep walking and checking. I probably already missed some stuff for all I know. You can break these. Oh, I thought they gave you souls.
All souls that die from every nation collect here as one. Karen's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
But which people are these? So overcome by pain.
Such are the sorry souls who lived with neither infamy nor praise. Heaven drives them out, and deep hell does not receive them, so that the wicked may not glory over them.
What makes their bitter lament?
Mercy and justice disdain them. Let us not speak of them. Move on!
Alright. That's why they separate the deep hell from the more above tiers, because they don't want the people above, you know, saying, hey, look, we're better than you. That's not the point of hell, right? That one had some souls. You can destroy these as well. Quickly, before I move forward, let me check something. So, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4 attack strings. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, well, maybe not. 1, 2. I think there's only 2 attack strings in this. So, if I go 1, it does the second hit of the scythe attack. So we can go 1, 2, 3, 4. Then that's all 4. So I go 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so now let's see if it works the opposite way. 1, 3. Yeah. So they're tied together. So you can go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wow, it just completely... That's actually really sick. You can just keep doing that one string. So hold on. Is it because 3 axes come out? So that's attack number 3 in our sequence. 1, 2, 3. See, that's it. 1, 2, 3. Is it because 3 axes come out? No. I don't know. I'm gonna have to remember that. You can just keep going like that. We're gonna mess with that. Look at that. Keeps him at bay, too. Dash to dash that one. Grab you. No, wrong guy. Grab you. Dash. Two. One. Okay, dash back. 1, 2. Okay, stop it. I think whenever I'm using the cross a lot, it... Okay, it's a... Dissolve him. Boom, boom. Thanks, buddy.
What shall I do with this false messiah? I find no fault. Damned a virtuous man to the cross? Messiah, forgive me!
I totally press Y and X at the same time. A level up right there. So now, Sacred Judgment. Wisdom of Camilla, Fortitude of Seneca. I want this one. I feel like this is almost more important. We'll just wait until... Wait, what is this? That would be good to have as well. Well, until we actually are having any problems, we're just gonna wait.
Of the flesh until I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
You should have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a faithful and pious young lady.
What a joy. I mean, to be fair, Dante, you kind of fucked up. Okay, so yesterday when I was playing on Hellish, this is the part where I could not quite beat it. And I was getting super frustrated, and that's when I realized, you know what? I just wanted to do a playthrough of this to have fun, and that was just not... Literally no mistakes can be made I was parrying perfectly like that, and all it takes is this one mistake, you know? Okay, let's actually punish this one. Because I want to start getting some holy level. I mean, the unholy. Because I want to use the scythe boost damage. Oh, that one's so cool. There we go. So let's, back there, start. There we go. There we go. Your turn, buddy. Oh wow, he just completely whiffed right in my face. Now once again, here, I'm trying to. There we go. Yeah, maybe the better route would be going unholy first. No, it depends. There we go. Punish. Oh. Very nice. Yeah, they give you a nice chunk of XP for either bar. Alright. Just be thorough here. That. Anything back here? How about this side? Nope. So is this save number 4? I believe it is. 1, 2, 3. Shores of Archeron. This should be right. Now we'll be at number 5.
You there, stand aside from those that are dead.
Where is Beatrice?
She made a very foolish wager.
Take me to her! My life! My soul for her return!
Man, word gets around fast in hell, doesn't it?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I just realized that was me taking damage there. Go, Charon's Ore. Let's take a look at what we got here. Can I use this yet? No. Unholy level 1. This requires holy level 3. Absolving enemies in the dam creates additional holy experience. What does this one do again? Reduce the cost of all magic spells. That's really good. I should be using more of that. I can use this one now. I haven't had an issue, but might as well start using it to level it up, right? Alright, hopefully the game will start getting a little less boring just for me. Not boring, but I, as I mentioned, was playing this quite a bit. Trying to get a decent stream going. This is the one. Alright, so this is a pretty cool little puzzle. Let's check everything quickly, make sure. Doesn't appear to be anything there. Let's go get this. Oh, wait. We're almost there. Took it too far, didn't I? No, I didn't. This is a ramp right here, is it not? Hold on. Oh, it is a ramp. Yep. Very nice. Perfect. Awesome. Number four. I think you get a nice chunk of souls whenever you get a bag filled. So now, let's bring this here. And this makes me want to play that other game. What is it called? They have the Mea Culpas. Oh, Blasphemous. Yeah, that's a good one.
Sing your cruelty to the rocks and mountains.
Hard.
Your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins.
Is it true we can absolve our sins without confession?
Would a bishop lie?
Promise me, you will protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco. Promise me.
I will protect your brother like he is my own.
And wild beasts alike are tempered by my...
deliver me.
Let me see Eurydice one more time.
I wonder if this fills up your holy or unholy bars as well, or if you just get a certain amount of. Yeah, you do. You get it quite a bit. Look at that. Alright, so now we can go for this. I think we got everything in here. Gonna do it once around to make sure. This is on the way back out. Can we go the other direction? That's my question. Doesn't look like it. Oh, actually, we should be farming right here. Hey. There we go. Wrong button. Hey, stop it. Uh-oh. Do we know how to handle these guys by now? Alright, just play it safe. There we go. There's an X, B, or Y, A. Forget. Yeah, Y. XYZ. I think it's the same every time. Oh, hi. Let's go get some lights and some other stuff, shall we? Boom. Oh, they juggled. They grabbed. Okay, before we kill everybody, let's make sure that we get this magic over here, I guess. There we go. What is the, there we go. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Alright, hopefully we got all the secrets that are in this area. Do not think it's very much. Yeah, broke that. A couple things to break right here. Wanna make sure, being thorough. Alright. Absolutely brilliant. Let's go, buddy. Would you look at that? Alright, I think right now we're gonna save. It's been exactly 1 hour game time, approximately. My headset's dying. And I think this is a perfect spot to stop at for now, and then we'll get back on. Should be right here, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, actually, it would be right here. Hopefully that was the right one. Okay. Well, let's talk to him quickly. Make sure we exhaust all his options. Judge of the damned. But for those who remain in limbo, the rest shall be sentenced to the circles below.
And who remains in limbo?
Here suffer those who did not sin, yet did not have the required portal of our faith. Their punishment is the denial of paradise.
Did ever any soul pass through here who was afterwards saved?
I once saw the Mighty One, crowned with victory. Take from here the shade of our first parent, of his son Abel, of Abraham and others. But before these, no soul was ever saved.
Thank you. All right.